On the 18th of June, 84, there was a fight that almost turned into war. Several thousand men had gathered, and then several thousand police lined up to confront them. They were fighting for work, for coal and not dole, but their fate, it was sealed. They were fighting for sod all. Little did they know as they stood on that day that their management had lied and had cast them away. The government had made a deal that was sealed. The miners had no idea as they stood in that field. In the village of Orgreave, they stood for their rights. They didn't turn up for a war or a fight. They were men who just wanted to save all their jobs, but were treated like trash and were labelled as yobs. They were treated with torment, abuse and neglect by the ones who were paid to serve and protect. They charged and they charged into innocent men with their batons and shields again and again, until the field, once covered in grass and in mud, became a field that was covered in tears and in blood. Many years have gone by, but I've never forgot how those brave men, they fought for all that they'd got. Just a moment ago, I looked back and cried at that long bloody year when an industry died. Well done.